Hi everyone, my name is Simra Anwar. I am a second year student at Berkeley Optometry and this is a day in my life. This is my morning walk through campus. UC Berkeley's campus is absolutely beautiful and on a clear day you can see all of San Francisco. Before class this morning, I went to Pete's Coffee with my roommate, so we grabbed some coffee and then we got on the bus to head to school. Our first class of the day today was pharmacology, so we had a few hours of pharmacology lecture and then headed outside to have some lunch. Our next class of the day was evidence-based optometry. By the end of the afternoon, a lot of people have gotten tired and headed home, but we are still going strong. After class, I went to the library with a couple of friends. We were going over the pharmacology lecture from earlier today. It's really helpful in classes like pharmacology or systemic disease to do it in groups, talk through a lot of the more difficult concepts, and also draw out some diagrams. It makes studying a lot more fun. Later in the day, there was a merchandise sale with a lot of items you could buy to show your school spirit. After that, I walked home and then I tidied up a little bit so I could have a nice clean space to get a little more studying done and also to plan what I needed to get done for the weekend. I also had a chance to FaceTime home for a bit, so here I got to see my dog. So every other weekday and then also on the weekends, we go into preclinic, and clinical examination is arguably the most fun part of optometry school. So here we all are practicing some slit lamp skills and some BIO skills on each other. It's a lot of fun and you get to see a lot of cool things, a lot of cool findings that you learn about in your didactic classes. For example, here I have a little clip of a slit lamp view of my friend's vitreous. So super cool and definitely my favorite class. I ended my night by going to my friend's house. We had a make your own pizza night. So it was really relaxing and fun. We just chatted, ate some good food, and that is how I ended my night. Thank you so much for watching my day in the life. I hope you enjoyed it.